This is the, and then there's also different geometry. Like, you see this, like, triangle with different shapes of it, like how long this is, and all that stuff. This one has a sloping top tube. So this is like, it slopes like
this. Going downwards.
So when I sit on it, it's so good. If it's like a flatter, like, if the triangle is like this, like slanted, then when you sit on it, it's like more upright. But if it's slanted forward, there's flat up top, then you're. This is actually more comfortable if you're sitting more upright, right?
Yeah.
But I bought this bike to commute to work. The bike to work, That's why I wanted this brake here, because even if it's wet outside, then it's still safe for me, the bike. Mm. Like, not that I find a bike when it's raining, but let's say it's just wet on the road.
Or like flash rain. Like you start off good, or like a little meh, and then it just decides to come down.
Get pumped?
Yes, let's go!
Let's get pumped!
And then like after 5 minutes of
Pump that one. Hey, I have I guess good as any time to snack. Alright, let's turn back. We're done.
I got lighter!